it's like I'm in the fourth dimension and somebody's asking me to describe it verbally. And that's what the fourth dimension is all about, is no words, no symbols, no images, all pure, real energy and vibrations. And if I thought about how cruel of a world this is, I would probably just commit suicide after a while if that was what I spent my energy thinking about. I would definitely not have any strength left to create music.